was getting bullied at school. He was homeless. He is now a doctor. Always remember to chase your dreams.